I want to go to your party. So here's the deal. I make up my party when I'm driving to my party. I've not done one home. Not by the speakers. I've not done one home party the same way, ever. Everyone is different because every group of people is different. Every set of guests is different. Every host is different. And the environment is different. Sometimes you set up your warmers on top of a TV. Sometimes you set up your warmers on a dining room table set for 12. Sometimes they don't even have a table and they're like, why are you here? Oh, yes. Okay, so anyway, I don't do my parties the same every time, at all, ever. They're never the same. I was driving to my last party. I knew it was going to be a small party. I had a hostess and she had 3 guests coming. Now, how many people would say, she only has 3 people coming? Nope. That's 3 people plus a hostess. We were going to have a good time.
Yeah.
So, I had no idea how I was going to do this party, and I kind of was like, I'm going to figure it out when I get there, and we'll roll with it. But what I wanted to share with you was I made up this, I don't know, game, I guess? And I did it at the last party, and it was really cool, and it might be the first time I actually do something twice. I'm going to carry this to the next party. So what I did is I got there, and I sat down the 3 guests and the hostess, and I handed them a door prize drawing form. And I said, fill out the front and flip it over. So they did. They filled out the front, they flipped it over, and I said, number one, how many testers, or how many scents do you think we have in the current catalog? This is before we went through the catalog. I said, just write down the number. Whoever's closest wins the door prize. Somebody said 500. I'm like, oh, we have some education. I don't have time for you to smell 500 scents. Just kidding. Okay, so that was the first question. How many scents? That's how I gave away my door prize. Then I said, what is your favorite scent category? So do you write down, do you like berries? Do you like vanillas? Do you like cinnamon? Write down what you like. That's number 2. Number 3, over on the counter in the kitchen, I set up the category cards. You know those category cards that, you know, Corner Cafe, favorites, and all those. I set those up on the counter, and I had brought with me 7 bars of wax. You can do this with the testers, too. You don't have to have the 7 bars of wax. But I brought 1 scent from each of those 7 categories, and I mixed them up on the counter, and I said to the hostess, go up and smell the scents and put them with their appropriate category. So she goes up, she smells the scents, she puts them in front of the category, and she's like, all right, I'm done. And so I go over and I check her work, and she got 2 right. And so I put the 2 forward that she got right, and I said to the rest of her guests, now you go up, beat the hostess, get them all right. And so the 3 of them went up, and they're smelling the scents. Okay, what do you think? What do you think? Well, let's put this one here. And they got it all right. And I was like, woohoo, you beat the hostess, everybody's a winner. Now listen, if the hostess had gotten it right, everybody would have been a winner too. It doesn't matter. But everybody was a winner, and I gave away scent or sample of washer whiffs. A cap full of the washer whiffs in a Ziploc bag, and on it, it had the directions on how to use them, and that's what I gave away as my gift. Here's the coolest part. So remember that in the question number 2, I asked them what scent category they liked. We segued right from them putting the wax bars into the categories over on the kitchen counter. We moved right over to the scent testers, and I said, flipped over their sheets. Okay, Joyce wants berries. I pulled Love You Very Much, Spiced Berries, Snowberries, shoved them over to Joyce. I flipped over and the hostess wanted cinnamon. So I gave her Welcome Home and Autumn Sunset, Cinnamon Vanilla, Clove and Cinnamon. She's now sniffing. Holly liked coffee, so Mocha Doodle perked me up. Central Park Cravings, Dolce de Leche, boom, she's smelling. That category gave me an opportunity to slide wax over to all 4 of them. They were actively smelling, engaged, and already picking their favorites, and it worked perfectly for me. So, I just wanted to share that. That's something that, I don't know, it may be for you, but it's a ticket for you to take away and try at your own parties. It was something I came up with on the drive there, and it ended up being, it kind of came together. I was kind of proud of myself. So, anyway, thank you so much. Thank you for coming today, and thank you for investing in yourself.